Welcome to the World Facts Channel, another day, another story. The world is currently experiencing a global migration and refugee crisis, with millions of people forced to flee their homes due to war, conflict, poverty, and environmental disasters. This crisis has put a strain on resources and infrastructure in both the host countries and the countries of origin, as well as causing social and political tensions. In this article, we will discuss the causes of the crisis and possible solutions. Causes of the crisis. War and conflict. War and conflict are one of the main causes of the migration and refugee crisis. Ongoing wars and conflicts in countries like Syria, Afghanistan, Yemen, and Somalia have led to the displacement of millions of people. Poverty and economic inequality. Poverty and economic inequality are also significant factors driving migration and displacement. People may leave their homes in search of better economic opportunities and living conditions. Environmental disasters, natural disasters like droughts, floods, and hurricanes can force people to leave their homes and migrate to other regions or countries. Solutions to the crisis. Humanitarian aid. Humanitarian aid can help provide food, shelter, and medical assistance to refugees and migrants in need. This aid can come from both governments and non-governmental organizations. Compromise and cooperation between countries can help address the root causes of the crisis, such as war and economic inequality. This can involve diplomatic efforts, international cooperation, and providing aid to countries in need. Integration of refugees into society can help ensure their long-term economic, social, and cultural participation. This can help refugees feel at home and part of the community in their new country. Education can help with refugee integration. Providing language and cultural training can help refugees adjust to their new environment. Education can also help refugees develop job skills and become self-sufficient. Prevention of wars. Preventing wars can stop migration and refugee crises from occurring in the first place. Therefore, peaceful dialogue and efforts to prevent conflicts between countries are crucial. In conclusion, the global migration and refugee crisis is a significant problem in today's world, and world leaders must find lasting solutions to this issue. Humanitarian aid, compromise, integration, education, and the prevention of wars are all important steps that can be taken to address the crisis.